racist to Wendell Chavous in a 94.
Chavous had some issues yesterday with his engine. Team lost the oil on the track, so set him back in his practice effort. Wendell's a dirt racer from Georgia, so unique racetracks, I'm sure, is something that he's used to running across, but I'm fairly confident that this might be the most unique track, unique oval in all of America.
Yeah, absolutely. And it's really not an oval.
You know what I mean?
I didn't. Chavous looking to make his fifth start, the 16th at Kansas,
and he's the fastest here.
Fastest so far. We've had six qualifiers, plenty more to go. Looking for a pole winner at Pocono.